Someone under stress meets someone looking pretty. People in the air, you can smell it. And Alexander's by himself. I'll let him tell it.
I hadn't slept in a week. I was weak, I was awake. You've never seen a bastard orphan more in need of a break. Longing for Angelica, missing my wife. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life. She said,
I know you are a man of honor. I'm so sorry to bother you at home, but I don't know where to go, and I came here all alone.
She said,
my husband's doing me wrong, beating me, cheating me, mistreating me. Suddenly he's up and gone. I don't have the means to go on.
So I offered her a loan. I offered to walk her home. She said,
you're too kind, sir.
I gave her 30 bucks that I had socked away. She lived a block away, she said,
This one's lying, sir.
Then I said, well, I should head back home. She turned red, she led me to a bed, let her legs spread and said,
stay.
Hey. That's when I began to pray, Lord, show me how to say no to this. I don't know how to say no to this. Oh my God, she looked so helpless. And her body's saying, hell yes. Lord, show me how to say no to this. I don't know how to say no to this. In my mind, I'm trying to go. Then her mouth is on mine and I don't say the last time. I said that last time, it became a pastime. A month into this endeavor, I received a letter from a Mr. James Reynolds. Even better, it said,
dear, prosperous enough position to put wealth in the pockets of people like me. Down on their luck, you see, that was my wife who you decided to
fuck.
You made the wrong sucker a cuckold. So time to pay the piper for the pants you want buckle. And hey, you can keep seeing my whole wife if the price is right. If not, I'm telling your wife.
I hit the letter and I raced to a place. Screamed, I'll cut you in the face, she said.
No, sir.
Express Code.